Now, Manchester City, we thought, might be on the verge of turning the corner after beating Middlesbrough the other day. Not so.
It sums their season up completely again. They beat all the best sides. You know, they've beaten a few of the top sides, home and away. And then they've got a Crewe, local derby. And it's one that no Man City supporter really can believe that has happened.
Paul Holsgrove with the only goal of the game.